Especially right now, too many people are having kids when they really shouldn't be, and they can't afford any type of contraceptive.
There are pills, there are shots, there are implants, and we're not talking about a wild night out. Women historically have been the ones to take birth control contraceptives, responsible for pregnancy prevention.
But now, the National Institute of Health is testing out a sperm-killing gel marketed toward men. NBC2's Nestor Montoya did some digging and found out you don't apply it where you'd think.
There's the wrapper.
A lot of people, they don't like the feeling.
Or the more invasive, snip.
Mistakes happen even with the contraceptives that we have nowadays.
But for men, a third birth control alternative is in the works, and human testing is on the way.
I think this is definitely a method that's going to open up a lot of different things.
The method? A gel containing testosterone and nesterone.
Ultimately, these are, you know, hormonal based and, you know, used in birth control.
Designed for daily use, applied on your upper arm and back.
As long as it gets in and it works, works for me.
Dr. Ramamurthy with Doctors to You says she's not sure of its effectiveness.
I think there's way too many factors right now. As a birth control method, I don't know about that. I'd be a little wary.
And that's because when it comes to topical creams,
45% of people we've learned don't absorb medications through their skin.
But men we talk to say if tested as safe and effective, it could be a game changer.
If we have something that we can stack on top of that as an alternative, I think it's something that'll be really helpful.
Nestor Montoya reporting more than 400 couples will take part in the study, which is expected to be completed by September 2021.